Very nice, 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 very nice. Fun reviews that get no views gives me the blues. Very nice. The only insanity, loyalty, very nice.
Sweet and sour, this is our little mess. Very nice.
It's time for very nice, very, very nice.
Hey guys, they finally made it. Yeah, I mean, it's not coming to the office, but Mugo finally made it. They made the 501st Battle Pack set. Something like a battle pack, but let's check it out and look at it.
Oh, let's see. Looks like we'll be getting 4 new 501st minifigures. Now, personally, they look alright, but honestly, I think the original looked a bit better, but they're alright, I guess. It's what we get. We better not throw a fit. Now, the set is $30. They wouldn't just give us a regular battle pack, so they had to strain us out of as much money as possible. So they jacked up the price and made this set. I remember the time when sets like this used to only cost $20, and that was only like 3 years ago. So it comes with a speeder. It's like half of the Bark speeder, but without the little pod on it. So that's okay, I guess. There's a rocket trooper, which looks a bit different to regular B1 battle droids, and then the walker. Now the walker looks all right, besides that stud gun, which completely flops off the whole build, so that just ruins it completely. But like I said, this set is very overpriced, just like the other sets coming out this summer.
Come on, guys, really? You know what I think we all need? We need a Gungan battle pack. Yeah, we haven't had one of those, have we?
You serious?
Well, yeah, Gungan
Patrol. We already have that Gungan Patrol set in 2000. That everyone hates Gungan, so you may as well shut up while you can. Now back to the sets being overpriced. So, we're getting a new General Grievous' Starfighter set.
General Grievous is awesome! He has 4 arms and he's so cool!
And so it's probably going to be $80.
80 flopping dollars?
The new
I can't afford that.
The new AAT Droid Tank is probably going to be $40 as well.
I think it's ATT. Never mind. Keep going.
And then they're going to also make the new AT-AT, which is also going to be extremely overpriced.
Aren't they always?
And then Lego is this April making those hideous looking bust heads.
Ew.
Who actually wants those pieces of crap? I mean, really?
No idea. You're not gonna beat me up or torture me this time? I mean, I like Gungans.
Yeah. Okay.
What's going on, guys? I didn't know what Slant and Screwdriver could do.